I am Jamila Jamil. I was anorexic when I was 12. I was 17 when I was injured in a car accident. I was abused mentally and physically. I was made to feel conscious about my appearance. I was what others wanted. But what I was is not who I am now. Now, I am unpredictable. Now, I am no longer obsessed with my appearance, because every minute I think about that is a minute wasted. Now, I do not shrink myself, concerned about how little space I take up in the world. Now, I am not afraid to be bossy or be better than a man. I am okay with failure. I think it's cool to try when you know success isn't guaranteed. Now I speak my truth, encouraging the next generation, overcoming the patriarchy.
And I'm not going away.
If I am your hero, it is because I am proof that your past doesn't define who you have to be.